Hello, welcome. They are unique, one of a kind, and makes you feel beautiful. Okay, let me bring them out here. Have pendants. Comes in oval, heart, and what's special about this is you can put your initial or the initial of your loved ones there. This is quartz crystal with diamonds and also embedded with diamonds. These ones are actually from my collaborations with foundations like Hope for Lupus. This is Cross for Hope. There's also a good gift for Mother's Day. It benefits the Hope for Lupus Foundation. And this one is Our Lady of Guadalupe pendant, which a lot of mothers also love. It also benefits the Pilgrim of the Family Foundation and their projects for family life. So it's perfect for Mother's Day. And then also we have pearls with half chain. It's not your typical pearl necklace because it's lighter. It's more magaan sa mata. It has a unique way. So part of it are pearls and part of it is a chain with an accent. This is a ruby with diamonds. Then the chain is white and yellow combination. So people can wear it like that. Oh, kung gusto nila more pearl or more chain. Some people wear it half and half, like really like that. And then they put the pendant right there. Yeah. So that's nice and modern for moms, like this. I can suggest this one. This is a set of three Claribel cuff here. You can wear it like that. You can add another one. Yeah. Also, we can add this too as well if we want. There. So something different, something unique for Mother's Day. Yeah, we can give just one. We can give Mother's Day, then we can give for the birthday, then we can give for Christmas, then you have a set already. For example, yeah. So it's nice to stack, you know. Yeah. And another one, this is a ruby ring. It's a special cut ruby ring surrounded by diamonds. They're geometric also. Then we can also have, this is made of spinels and diamonds. It's a very sweet ring that shows off the beauty of the stone. This one, nice pair of earrings. Using South Sea pearls. Padparacha sapphires. My jewelry is about pieces that are not the typical ones. They are different. Most of them are asymmetric. They are sometimes pantay, sometimes hindi. But overall, they are beautiful. When you put them all together, wear them all together, stack them all together. So they're fun, they're light, and they're very engaging. This is my personal favorite. This is aquamarine. It's the birthstone of my son. So I'm inspired by the paperclip in different shapes. So I made a nice layout of different cuts and shapes of the aquamarine. And then, yeah. Okay, this one also is a nice piece for Mother's Day. This heart necklace. This is made of invisible set rubies, and it will really say of your love for your mom. Yeah, heart. Mahilig ang Filipino sa heart. Anything heart shape. Yeah. This one, also a nice Mother's Day gift. It's a book pendant. This collection is called the Enchanted Book Pendant. It's a locket. You can put picture there or whatever. But we can also engrave anything inside and at the back for your special messages. So these are in the constellation of the zodiac of your special someone for your mom. When I'm designing for clients for bespoke pieces or commissioned pieces, I always think about the person who's gonna wear it, since jewelry is a very personal thing. So I always put her or him in my mind and think of their lifestyle, their tastes, preferences, and then I combine it with my own. I think people would want to have Christine D pieces because it's not the common one, and it's something different, something that says of people's personality, something that brings out your own beauty, and something that sparks interest in people when they see it, and they will also appreciate it. So that's why I think Christine jewelry is special.